Our mother gave birth, a good day on earth. We are black and pink. We'll make mom think. The light keeps us warm, especially during a storm. Piglets on each other can cause a crusher. I have an active brother and a real kind mother. Mother is extremely huge. Sometimes I need refuge. I'm so tiny. I don't want to be whiny, but I almost got crushed. Or should I say smushed? Mothers sometimes forget. Her pee can get us wet. So get out of the way, or you'll get wet today. It's time to go to sleep. No one is to make a peep. One little piggy is a brat. None of us want that. Everyone is awake again. Hopefully, I'll have a friend. After climbing on top, Mother had to say, "Stop!" Mother needs to rest. She has done her best. Piglets like to play fight. Play fighting is a delight. Now Mother needs to eat, so she's healthy on her feet. A good mother is she. Mom always tries to please. I watch Mother in delight. Mother is so bright. She does her best for us. I've never heard her cuss. At the farm, a girl came. She never gave her name. I licked her hand. It made me feel grand. Mother is extremely big. We are like a tiny twig. When she rolls over, it's like squashing clover. A few of us were hurt. We squealed a blurt. Farmer Joe came to help when he heard the yelp. Well, piglets are too many, and five piglets are plenty. When there's no room, someone's hurt, but whom? The runt is still a runt. It's hard for him up front. We are afraid to play. Farmer will take Mom away. Mother was taken away. Farmer Joe did not delay. He did not want harm to his piglets on the farm. Got in Mom's way. She couldn't see to sway. That's why Mom's away, and we are here to stay. Mother is in our heart, even when we are apart. We know she loves us so, our love for her will grow.